guys, it's my second vlog for the day, but I'm gonna do it daily uploads. Para hindi naman bigla-bigla na dalawang uploads sa isang araw, diba? Because I prefer to do premiere than to do regular uploading. So, this is in connection with my purple talagang aking lipstick. Match sila sa aking t-shirt. Ang init, guys! It's 30 degrees here. It's the same like Philippine weather. Ay! Madali pa naman makapangitin. Nasaan na ba ako sa topic ko? So, yun, guys. Di ba nakita nyo yung perfume collection ko noon? So, I'm just telling you that if ever you're here in Canada, ang favorite store ko for perfume is... So, yun, guys. Pasok tayo. Kasi may diskarte ako kung paano ako nakaka-tipid sa aking mga luho. Luho talaga. So, papasok tayo dyan. Just wait. I-check ko lang kung ano na yung nangyayari sa aking privilege card ba? Basta optimum card. We call it PC optimum card. I-check ko lang sa wait. So, yun guys. Papasok na tayo. Let's see. So, usually, dito ako tumitingin muna. Diba? Ang kaganda. CK. Hi! Yeah, I'm checking on perfumes. It's okay. My favorite store, guys. Mega Mushroom Skin Relief. I'm not really into ano. I'm not really into. Ayun si Coach. Oh, Coach Dreams. Floral 50ml. Hey, guys. So, dito lang aking ano. Tapos may ganun siya. Parang gusto ko to. I like this one. Diba? Kasi I have Gucci. Gusto ko rin sanang mag-makeup-makeup pero hindi talaga ako marunong sa mga makeup na ganyan. Ano to? Mercedes-Benz talaga. May Mercedes-Benz pala. I thought it's just a joke. Meron pala Mercedes-Benz. Ba't tumutunog siya? It's because I'm here? It's because I'm here, that's why it's making a sound. Natunog siya, guys, kasi I'm here. Diba I have the Prada na? May Prada na ako eh. Meron na rin ako nito, Yves Saint Laurent. Ay, walang pa akong Prada. Gucci pala yung meron sa pero ang gusto ko talaga is Chanel. Oh my God. Chanel talaga ang gusto ko. Chanel. Yung Coach. Ayoko ng Coach. Pero maganda yung Coach. I like Chanel. Ayan, Tom Ford, oh. Yung gusto ni, ano, ni Humphrey. Pero ang Tom Ford nila, Humphrey, oh. Calvin Klein, Paco Rabanne. No, ayoko niyan. Dior. 170. Maganda rin pang white diamonds. So yun guys, bibili ako ng Chanel this time. Chanel ang bibilhin ko. Pwede ba yung Prada? Dati may sale sila ng Prada eh. So I'm going to buy Chanel for free. For free talaga. For free. Wala. Ang cute naman ito oh. Ang cute niya no. Diba? Kahit yung Burberry oh. May Burberry sila. Burberry. So ano ang bibilhin? Meron akong ganyan eh. Prada. So guys, ito yung favorite perfume store ko. Ayan. Ang dami. Punta kayo dito, tayo mag-shopping. But, nakulupin na pala yung ang dami. Name the brand that you like.
Wow!
Ayoko na yan. Dito na ako sa pang-ano. Pang-Burberry. Ayoko yung nag-weekend eh. And Tom Ford. Ayoko. Gusto ko Chanel. And Prada. Prada candy na ako. Nakabili na ako. Sure. I'm buying another one, so I'll get a points later again. Okay, debit please.
Yeah, these are new. Try these two.
Oh, sure. Thank you. I think the one I had last month is Escada. Yeah. The pink one. I had that like 2 months ago. Too bad here, like you cannot use perfume all the time because some get allergies, right? Because I just love collecting them. Oh yeah, I'm not really good in applying, but I have my brush. I always buy something for my face, but I don't know. I'm not really good in applying makeup. So now I wanna get like pressed powder because like it's oily, so I'll just go and see. Look everywhere.
If you're oily, you have to put more serum, hydrating serum.
I don't know that. I really don't.
Any moisturizer?
No.
None?
None.
You don't put anything?
No, I just use the Olay, like the brown one, to put on my face when I take shower. That's it. Then after I take shower, no. Cleanser, that's it. No, I don't know.
I'm done. I'm done with my perfume shopping. Perfume shopping talaga. So, my perfume is worth. So, yun nga guys. I'm done with my perfume shopping. Addition to my collection. So, nakita niyo beauty boutique at Shoppers Drug Mart. So, I was able to get Chanel perfume. Ayan. Mura lang siya, guys. Mura lang daw. This cost, woo! Bale 146 siya. Tapos wala akong points na nakuha. Ha. So bale $146 siya. plus 5% GST will be $153. Pero guess what? I only paid $23. Kasi ang ginagawa ko po guys is pag meron may PC Optimum card ako, pag sinabi niya kasing if you spend $60, you'll get 20 times the points. So I keep on updating kung meron po akong nare-receive na promotion na ganun, tapos dyan po ako bumibili ng cleaning supplies ko. That's why I was able to earn or nakaipon ako ng 130,000 points sa card ko. And then my perfume is worth $153 plus GST, so I only need to pay $23 para sa Chanel perfume. Ayan, titingnan na natin siya.
So yun nga guys, I'm doing my unboxing inside the car. So nakabili ako, it's worth $153. Paulit-ulit sa $153. Binigyan niya ako ng dalawang sample kasi may bagong product si Giorgio Armani. Hindi ko pa na-check, but I don't care about that. Alam mo mga sample na yan na nakukuha ko, pwedeng ipamigay pala pag uwi sa Pilipinas, no? Yeah, I can make it as pasalubong. So, diba? Sana tayo, Chanel You, the toilet vaporizer spray. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung tsura nito. Let's see guys, bago ang papasok sa loob. Wow. Sorry naman, wala akong magandang ako ngayon. Dito na ako nag-unboxing. Magpabango nga tayo bago papasok sa Tim Hortons. Baka mapagkamalan na naman din lang tayong walang kaya. Pang sosyal na bang amoy ko? Kaya susundin ko sa angkel na alas 5. Ayoko nang mag-shopping kasi nakadalawang daan na ako ngayong araw na to. My God. Maganda yung amoy. Tapos yun, kala nila wala akong pero nung pumunta ako doon. So meron akong additional collection na Chanel. Tapos nag-sales talk si babae. Pinantahan niya ako ng ganito kasi sabi ko very oily yung mukha ko. So sabi niya, ano daw to? Goods like you. Need a little boost. Wake up your skin with nutrient-rich face, hair, and body mist that will keep you fresh and hydrated all day long, like bringing the vitamins and calming scent of Bondi Beach right to your desk. Infused with kakadu plum, which has a 50 times more vitamin C than an orange, aloe vera, cucumber, and vitamin D3 for that perfect dewy post sun glow. So yun, nilalagay lang daw to. Suitable for boots needing an extra. Sabi nga niya, kailangan ko daw ng hydration sa aking face. So, ang gagawin lang dito guys, ano to? Dr. Rubax Bondi Hydrating Mix. Made in Australia, guys, from Sydney, Australia. Doon siya manufactured. So, ito siya. Bondi Hydrating Mix. Tapos ang gagawin mo lang daw dito, spray-spray mo lang sa face mo. O, diba? Kasi nainit na. Kasi, basta sinabi niyang ganun. Eh, ako naman, napabili. $38. Hindi nga niya binigay yung resibo. Kalokan ba ba eh? Ayan mo na. Papasok na ako sa Tim Hortons kasi mainit na dito, guys. So, yun, na-unboxing ko na. Ganun lang mag-unboxing sa akin. Walang excitement. Ayan. Iwan ko dito. Takpan ko baka mamaya eh, may kumuha. Ko siya ng baso-basura, ayan. Para, takpan ko ng baso-basura para hindi nila alam na mamahalin ang laman niya. O, di ba mamahalin? Shout out sa mamahalin. So, yun lang, guys. Pasok na ako sa Tim Hortons, tatambay ako bago ko sunduin si Uncle. Kasi ang init dito sa loob ng sakyan. Naluluto na ako. Wait, nabuksan ko lang ng konti. So, yun, guys, salamat sa pag-watch ng aking video.